What do you believe what you said was relevant to the discussion at the site?
Yes, it could be.
How was it relevant?
I think it is relevant, but I think I'm challenged and
so you're challenging?
Anyway, I don't think that is very important. What is important is this. I think it's a $1,000 fine, which is the maximum under the Houses of Parliament Powers and Privileges Act 1952 is outdated. I think something more serious should be included. In fact, I have suggested that Section 9 be amended to include what is in Section 124 of the Penal Code. If you sort of harass member of parliament, intimidate him and things like that, then...
But why do you remember that the root cause of it came from yourself and what you said? What do you say about that?
Well, what I say in parliament, for the other members of parliament who
can you say something about him saying he wouldn't let before you come into
I mean, that is his opinion. I mean, that is his opinion. If in the proceedings, before the committee, there is, in fact, indication of it, that they apologized, they regretted what they have done and so forth. I think, in my view, they should have come here to the Devan. Well, only today because I think the meeting ends today anyway. Yeah. So, okay, we leave it at that. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay.